What's up, everybody, and welcome to a brand new episode of Sly Bandicoot 3 Cooper. So, like, can you move a little bit in?
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you. Okay, and we really try to. Okay, oh yeah, we got some money. Nah. That's not worth it. Okay, so Celica will play one mission and I will play one mission and we will see what to play now. Tough War. And the other one is called Tarball. Yeah. That's the Murray mission. I don't know what this is. So I try go go there and see what we have. Yeah.
Yay.
Already over 100. That's good. Okay, let's go. I don't know what this is. So. So we see what it is. Okay, so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, turf. Yeah, turf. Now I know what it is. Yeah. Looks like you found one of Octavia's. I think I tried. You on your way to the police station for the old bait and switch? Yeah. Hey, he's following me. It's too close for comfort. You gotta move.
Now to get those mercenary apes involved. Hey, all you fake cops, go home. We don't need no more stupid thugs in Venezia.
I might not be a real cop, but I've got feelings, pal. And you just heard them.
You talking to me, fruitcake? Cause I don't need
fruitcake.
Eat missile, punk.
This was a good plan, Bentley. Now we can just sit back and watch the fireworks.
Thank you. I pride myself on deviousness these days. With her ape guard under fire, there's a 93% chance that Carmelita will arrive and take out the entire Vincinetti gang.
Devious.
Inspector Fox, I'm glad to see you. This Vincinetti puke is giving me all I can handle.
Stand your ground, soldier. We'll take him together.
Keep it up, Inspector Fox. Teach him not to mess with his horse.
Oh, that's more.
Give it to him. He's hit. Can't take much more.
Wow. Now we are a cup.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is not really hard. But I think it's not really you, right?
Hmm.
I hope you will try the other one. You will see.
Got him.
We need to go back now. Celica.
Yeah.
Come on. What, they're spawning, are they? They're spawning.
With honor and distinction. I'm proud of you.
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
So that didn't take long. Now it's Celica's turn. Haha.
Oh no.
So we just need to go back and then Celica can play Bentley.
Yeah.
All time gold watch. When it will be better when we get higher.
Yeah.
Nah. There you go. Can get him on a roof, maybe. Yeah, I think it was this way. Yeah, up there. This way. Oh, he have something. Just. Yeah, and shoot. Good. 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 Yeah. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Yeah. She know. Oh.
Ooh.
Silver pen. Kill him.
How?
Triangle, triangle. Triangle, 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 triangle. This is square. I said triangle. There we go. Now he's almost dead. I said triangle, you just please, you have to listen to me, man. They're just going, doing, going, going. Triangle, triangle.
Around town.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's totally peaceful. I'm sure my guru wouldn't mind.
Okay, I get actually pretty confused. Press L1. Go in. And that, no, back. That was a hole. And you just have to press, the only thing you have to do is press crush every time. And just move. And destroy it. And again. And just go around town. So that's an easy mission. Yeah. Right, press. You're doing good, Celika. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that hard?
No.
I told you.
Ooh.
Wow. Oh. If you go out of that and you hit one, you will fail. You can't kill anyone and you kill one. It's seed, Celika.
No.
Keep this up and the environmentalist will send a thank you card.
Where am I supposed to go?
There. Ooh. Oh!
Coming down!
Coming down! There we go, man. First try. Easy.
That's the last of them. Really nice work, Murray. It's a pleasure to see you back in action.
Yeah, well, I haven't forgotten who my friends are. I'm just playing with a different deck.
Yeah. Did. And the last thing is the cutscene. Now, we did all the tasks. Okay, so guys, you think, what the hell, what is all this task? This isn't a task, this is the final mission.
Mm.
So there is only one mission now, but this is the final mission. I think we saved the money, because we after a new world, yeah, we will get much more. So yes, we saved the money. So guys, next time there will be one mission, and I think that will be it. That's pretty long, and we will cooperate together. So yeah, that's it.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching and hope you enjoyed the video and see you in the next one. Bye!
Bye!